Have you been to a cowboy match before?
Know, a little bit here.
It's all about the scenario and the order. It's five from each pistol and generally 10 in the rifle. Like on this one, it's four on the circles in any order. And then nine.
Remember Brass F? They teach you Brass F?
Oh.
Breathe, relax, aim, squeeze, shoot, follow
yeah.
through.
Especially follow through. Colonel loves his follow through.
I got a jam.
Pull back. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There's a light strike.
Huh.
I'll put the alibi gun in this firebox. Did you get 10 already? Was this one
that
one of
yours? That was 9. Yeah, that was 1 of mine.
Okay. And put that back in and then.
Does it count if I hit like the very edge of it?
As long as you break the color.
I'm not doing that. Not
that
good. I'm just hoping.
I thought you'd forget it. That should have been going down.
How'd it work?
Okay.
Then there's this one here.
Right. High power, right.
Okay. And then?
A couple of gentle days. A miss.
Oh,
and that's
borderline.
A miss. I can still see black.
This one's down, right? This one's down. Not bad.
Everybody likes that one, and I wanted to get rid of it.
Yep.
I was gonna get the AR. I was gonna sell this one. And she said, no, you're crazy. I'm like,
alright. I think it's less snappy because it's a bigger gun, so it absorbs the recoil
right.
Better.
Good. I told you earlier I was gonna take it to Cabela's. And I was gonna trade.